If you think you are man enough, touch the people's president, Raila Odinga.